wish I hadn't, cause TiVo now thinks I'm gay.